pressure. The bell is rung. The man's down there. Bell rings. That's the work at Notre Dame.
It'll be mayhem in this one. I wouldn't want to be in a referee's shoes.
History's going to be made here.
History will be made one way or another. Don't envy either man in this match. Both men drop for position here, trying to get control early on. It's so important.
Eye to eye, nose to nose. No love lost here.
Two ugly people looking at each other.
But everybody's ready tonight. Everybody is ready.
Both men extremely cautious. Both men never taking an eye off each other.
Basically, you call it up for grabs.
All depends who gets the upper hand first blow.
So it's got to be physical.
No question about it. This is a war. That adrenaline is flowing to the body.
You think he's up for this match?
The roof's gonna go off this place.
He's gonna start shaking in his boots.
Hey,
you know so much.
Deafening in here is the crowd 100% trying to help.
What? I can't hear you.
Well, that's good.
This is the loudest I've ever heard. Step down, move me right in the presence of the World Wrestling Federation.
Oh, he died. They're going to wrestle. Well, then sell it. If that were not the case, they would not be here. Undoubtedly, these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here for the Wrestling Federation.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights could go out in a hurry. Tension in the air, you can cut it with a knife. Everyone just sitting right on the edge of their seats, ready to explode at any moment.
Eli Apple was on the edge of her seat. A 300-pound
cannon. Oh my goodness, bring her some oxygen. That's been both on her feet.
Wow, getting a little restless there.
But as you look around the people here, I don't think there are that many of their fashion fights.
I think the word humanoid comes into it.
I saw a woman walking earlier, had a crutch on one arm. I guess she broke her foot. I thought it was Piper.
Will you stop? I'm going to get Georgia back out here in a minute.
Great.
Pinball.